Tuka lasikulele kona, siya ifaramia gardens, isaya with different times. And whoever befigure la kusiskoni. What a beautiful soul Siskoni was. Usiskoni was not a celebrity to us, but she was a big sister. Usiskoni, she was an aunt to our children, a big grandmother to our grandchildren. She was a guider, she was an advisor. Usiskoni, she was very humble, very down to Mother Earth, loving, warm, and very caring. She treated us equally so as singabo makhelwane ebengana class yokuthi long zomtreata kanje long zomtreata kanje but ebesitreata sonke equally so. And another thing, usiskoni never azange khas undermine, and ukhoni ebekwenza ukuthi ufile ube comfortable around her surroundings. Mawuya kulosiskoni kagogo asaphila kakhulu besiya ukuthola ukhoni hamba ngeenyawo. Aw khoni emathalisini ngeenyawo, eyi wena kuyabonakala ukuthi uvele velcom abantu basefreestat njengizola bhadi vele bathanda kuhamba ngeenyawo. So bekulo muntu bekukhoni, what you see kukhoni ubuyithola kukhoni benjalo ebengaphili impilo complicated mekanathi. Izothi when there's a funeral around our neighborhood, uyazi mose siyaphuma thina abantu abamnyama and we go there and we bereavement and siyothuthuzela and so forth. Ukhoni will be there. If ukhoni she's not around town, she will send condolences to the family eshonelwe. If ukhona ukhona and isikhathi sokuthi mhlawumbe like we know ukuthi kuyangcwatshwa tomorrow, siyaphuma singabomama besitrati siyazi ukuthi siyohlangana what time, ukhona uzothatha umeso wakhe zambele ukhoni sihambeni sophilani sizifakele ama-fastcoat wethu or whatever yethu ama-casuals wethu amarogo wethu wasekhaya khona siphile sonke masiqeda ziniyazi ke sizohlala sixoxe. Khoni has never spoke about i-career yakhe sihleli, never. Ukhoni was just another person. And ukhoni finally masiphuma kanje sisikhathi bethanda ukuthi hey ngi-invite-we ngikhaphe asihambe ini ini, hey awukhoni uyajuxuza bethuna uyajayiva ukhoni. Khoni uyajuxuza, ukhoni ebesithandela ifana, ukhoni love life, ukhoni love to celebrate life. I thank you.